And my third defining moment is when a young geologist discovered the body of a man who we now know to be somewhere between 42 and 46,000 years old, and maybe older. And this not only altered our story of human evolution, but it's also provided us with a symbol of hominids, of humans living and loving within Australia at such a date of antiquity that it makes all that Egyptian stuff look recent and Johnny come lately. And it has the capacity to be a symbol that unifies white and black in Australia too.